gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Well, halfway through the competition, it's all getting serious. That was really bad karaoke. I don't know how you're still in the competition. I think Gary has built you up into being this rock star. You're not a rock star. You never will be a rock star. And the only thing about big about you is your hair. Okay.
Just for me, I was actually just starting to get comfortable with the edgy, rebellious Frankie, and I think that was becoming your strong point. And when you find that strong point, I think you've got to stick with it. And I think song choice-wise, you know, it was a bit soft for you. I was starting to enjoy that edgy, rebellious side. It just didn't work for me, that song with you tonight. Right. I just don't feel it was edgy enough for you.
First of all, Louis, I think that you are completely out of line telling somebody what they're never
be. I have
be.
An opinion.
No. I understand
opinion.
Your opinion, but don't ever tell somebody
think.
What they'll never
I have
be.
An opinion.
Let me tell
I
you something.
Think.
You, I understand you have an opinion,
don't care
but don't
what
ever
you think.
Don't
I don't
tell
care
somebody
what, you think.
What they'll never be.
I don't
be.
Care
Listen,
what you think.
Frankie, here's the thing.
Since I'm here every week.
Listen, okay, Q. Listen, Frankie, I want you to really, really work on your vocal, man. This is the only thing that lacks in your performance. It really, really is. But that's the main ingredient that you need in this industry is to be able to sing, okay? No. I'm not meaning that to be mean. I'm not meaning that to be mean because there's always room to grow and for improvement. But for someone to say that you'll never be anything, I think is wrong. So I'm sorry.
But very honest, Kelly. At least I'm honest.
I'm
not playing to the cameras like you are.
Louis,
I'm being honest.
Back in your cage, Louis. Back in your cage.
Oh, shut up, you.
For us tonight, I have to start by saying I think I completely got the wrong song for you tonight. I really do, and I apologise for that straight away. Last week was much better. You came out and you did bring it tonight, and I know you're under great pressure, and I do feel sorry for you. I know you're getting a lot of teasing. To be booed on this stage is disgusting. That shouldn't be allowed. But Frankie, you did a good performance tonight. You did your best tonight.
Listen, that was tough to watch from the side. What's your thoughts on the feedback you got tonight, mate?
Yeah, it's probably right. Like, they'll know what they're talking about. They'll know what they're talking about. But
Do you think Gary made the wrong song choice tonight?
I was happy with the song.
I get it, man. It's out of your comfort zone. You want to do the rock stuff, and you know we're doing a dance anthem night. What's he supposed to do?
It's the hardest. This is always going to be the hardest week for Frankie. It really was.
Sing in tune.
Oh,
that's
Louis,
all
be
he
quiet.
Has to do is sing in tune.
Shut up, Louis.
I won't shut up, Gary. Shut How up. Are you now?
Oh, no, 161, 61, 607. 2X have to go tomorrow night. If Frankie is your favourite...